Hello, Adam Rayner here. This is Anglers Mail TV, Tactical Briefings in the Where to Fish This Weekend section. And this morning, I'm at the Lakeside Garden Centre, Lakeside Fishery, which is on the King's Clear Road in Brimpton Common in West Berkshire near Reading. And you're looking at a rather beautifully chipped swim platform there. Now the waters here are, it's pretty much two lakes because it kind of comprises two. That was a fish. It's mostly carp in here apparently. There's some perch, although we don't quite know how big they are. Lots and lots of lovely irises down here. Great place to look for sneaky carp fish. It was a gravel pit. It's about 30 years old apparently. And for the previous 9 years, it's only been a syndicate water. Prior to that, it spent 25 years as a day ticket. And it's gone back to being a day ticket now. It's £10 a day, and that gives you two rods, and because it is attached to the garden centre, if you're a day ticket punter, you're on garden centre hours, which means, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m, 10 till 4 on a Sunday. You can fish dawn till dusk if you buy yourself a season ticket, and that's something that they're just sort of, experimenting with now. Sorry, bash the camera there. As for night fishing, well, that's going to be pretty much by arrangement. But they do think it's possible, they're just not going to be majoring into it. Loudest sound here, of course, is the water birds, so I think floater fishing here is going to be a little bit challenging. But that said, there's a chap in-house here running another business who is a rampantly keen fly angler. And other fly anglers come down here with the dog biscuits and dog biscuit fly. And rather a lot of fish are witness coming out. And apparently they do go up to thick end of 30 pounds, which is quite impressive. There's a few roach, a few tench. And also I gather there's some, I've seen the photographs in the shop there. There are one or two lumpy slabs in here. So, here we are. That's Lakeside Garden Centre. The Lakeside Fishing Lake there, as they call it. Adam Rayner signing out for Anglers Mail TV. Do check us out at Anglers Mail KUK and like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Meanwhile, fisheries like this and many more can be found on YouTube, on Anglers Mail TV, as I say. And don't forget to buy us every Tuesday in every good news agency. Okay, well, having just heard me sign out, I've walked round to the bridge between the two little bodies of water, and I figured you'd just like another quick pan round. So, the far end of the lake is where we were just filming. If I come round here, you can see palings on this bridge, which is a big sturdy thing. Railway sleepers. Drive right through if he's the governor. And over here, the rest of the lake. There's a big oval chunk of water. And at the far end, if we zoom in, it's a rather lovely banks with lots of foliage. Okay, right, there we go. That's Lakeside properly signing out now. Adam Rayner, Anglers Mail TV.